everybody. We're going to be playing From the Darkness today by someone named Inforba. Inforba? That's a very short name. I wonder if that's his legal name. All right, let's check it out. Oh, God. It's got head bobble. Oh, no. That gives me motion sick. Objective: get to the 64th apartment of the deceased grandfather. 64th apartment? Help. You can turn the head bob off. Oh, wait, dynamic camera. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Okay, we're starting on 44, so we need to go up 20 floors. Help find a person. 8800000000. Okay, let's keep. It's very dark over there. Don't like that. What is that sound? Uh-oh. Flashing lights, not cool. Oh, I don't like that flashing at all. That's terrible. Wait a minute. Floor 4? I thought we were up. We gotta get to 60 floor? 64? Oh no. It's pitch black up there. How do you crouch? Can you crouch? Is there crouching? Can I? Can I? Guessing I can't go in there? Maybe I can get in there and keep going. I see. This game has a lot of garbage in it. I need 64 apartments. Sir, a lot of people are satisfied with just one. I don't want 64 apartments. That's a lot of apartments. 63, 64. Are they both behind one door? I don't understand how that works. Why have this door here at all? That's very weird. Looks like a fake door. What the hell? Dear neighbors, if you don't stop making noise at night, we will call the police. Passive aggressive neighbors, always great. Apartment has been long abandoned. No electricity. Oh shit. How about now? Pick objective. Pick up the family album and leave. Right. What the hell is that? Ugh. No. Nope. 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 Don't do that. Don't do that, please. Oh god, I don't have a flashlight. Dark to see in here. TV is not working. Oh, did they put the rug on the wall? Interesting. Big ass apartment, Grandpa. Oh, God. This is typical of a cheap house in Russia? Really? Rugged wall used to be a very Soviet thing. Not much is it, but still a popular meme. Oh. So cheap houses in Russia have like flickering lights sometimes. They go. Doop. Ooh, I don't like that. I don't like that. Close that, please. I don't like that. Something about this. Look at creepy man holding a happy baby. Looks like he just stole it. Oh. Nope. 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 Not going back in there. Never going back in that place again. That the, it's gonna go out like that. Does the power dub do that sometimes where you gotta go out and turn it back on, kind of a thing? Excuse me. Why did that open? Oh, the title stream says Poppy. Oops, let me turn. This is called From the Darkness. From the Darkness. Up there. There you go. See, the problem is, I gotta go in there to progress, but if I go in there, something scary is gonna happen, and I don't want that to happen. missing part, missing a switch. Why don't I have a flashlight or something? Nope. Nope. No, I hear breathing. And the door just opened. No, 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 no. Chat volunteers going first. Okay, who's going in first? Who wants to do it? Taking volunteers. No? Dark. Oh. It is too dark. You're supposed to find something around here to put in there. Is there a flashlight or something? That'd make you feel better. Oh my god, there's eyes. I see the eyes. Oh god. Something's in there. Did you see the eyes? Oh my god, she scared the fuck out of me. Oh my god. Why is there a face right there? Oh my god, that woman scared me. Is that a... Why is that all, got the Dan O expression. Okay. Oh. Albums. Oh, they're just chilling there. Let's close that door, please. Get out. Uh-oh. There's a bunch of cockroaches in there and maggots, looks like. Well, let's just get out of here and never come back. Oh, those are roach eggs? Okay. Thanks for the lesson. Uh-oh. Just getting out of here. Nope. like these lights turning out. They won't let me leave. Oh, shit. Is the TV on? What is happening? There's a man looking down at a bloody book over in that bedroom with the breathing. Yep, there it is. Just sitting there. Just gotta go pick it up. And I'm sure that it's gonna be fine. Nothing bad will happen at all. The pictures are pulsating when it gets dark. Did you notice that? It's like a heartbeat. Objective, get out. Okay, get out. No, oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Grandpa's been working out. Holy fuck. It's bricked up. What the I can't get out. It's been bricked up. No, 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 no. Is there a phone? Oh, stop that. My God, stop it. Shift to run. Oh. Oh, that's fine. That's a pleasant sound. He's just eating. To be fair, I am interrupting dinner time. What am I supposed to do? Get out, but how? The windows are barred shut now. Oh, that chewing sound is so awful. Maybe? Oh my god, it's following me, isn't it? Oh my god. What's in there? Can't look away. I can't look away. It won't let me. Stop it. Oh. Nothing. None of these things are interactable, unfortunately. The doll's watching, yes. Hi. No. No. In there. Some sort of dials with symbols. Okay. Closed. Bathroom's the only room open. use this, these dial things. I can't see shit, it's so dark. Oh, the blanket interactable? Oh. We can hide in here? God, I can't see. It's just so fucking dark. I can't see anything. Actually, I'm at the point I can't see shit. I'm stuck. I'm in the wrong room. Okay, I'm in the room with the left. Found my way back. Uh-oh. I can't see shit. Don't know. I don't know the code to that. Uh-oh. You can hide under the bed. That symbol is green. Why would I need to hide under the bed, though? Okay. Alright, let me go ahead and take a picture. No! No! Oh my god. Oh my god, no. 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 Oh god, no. No. No, 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 no. Blue that symbol. Oh, right there. Red that symbol. I could force the last one. Green is the praying mantis making love. Blue is the rabbit ears. I have to turn on the flashlight.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
God, there's that man shit his brains out. No. Is that intestines? What the fuck? Oh, she's not looking good anymore. Saw blood dripping from the roof there. F. F. I agree. F this game, really. Do not hear. I buried him in concrete. Hear voice. Now I hear sounds from the dark. This is like really intense horror. Go to the voice in total darkness. Thank you. stinks of a corpse. It's behind the curtain, isn't it? Oh shit. Oh god. Finger plus eye plus teeth equals key. Finger plus eye plus teeth equals key. Finger. Finger plus probably your teeth. Oh, let me grab those real fast. Time for a little dentistry work. Can I take his eyeball too? He doesn't have any eyeballs. Where have I seen eyes? A lot of blood in there. I'm about to find the, that creepy photo. Then none of them have eyes. Can I take his eye? The doll is locked behind a bunch of chains. God. Can't get through the chains without something to cut them. Hmm. I can't believe this guy didn't bring an angle grinder with him. Like, that's like basic ghost hunting stuff. The picture's gone. There are no eyes in here. Maybe need some sort of cutter for the chains. Somewhere or something. So now these drawers open. There's nothing. Can't hide under the couch, unfortunately. The mirror is cut off. I can't go over there anymore. This one. Baby. I need your eyeballs. Sorry, baby. He's over there too, but he's not. There's an axe in my face. He is stronger in the dark. When you light up all the rooms, it will get weaker and you can get out. This is the key to the box under the ceiling. nothing to set fire to the candle. Uh-oh. I have to find a lighter. Have I found a lighter yet? Matches, they'd probably be near the stove. Oh my god. Matches, please. Some sort of match or a lighter. Not home. God, we got the cheap apartments, didn't we? Hi there, Grandpa. Or whatever the hell you are. You happen to have a lighter or something around here? Just need a lighter. Oh. Looks like Apple's testing its new product, the iHome. Listen to the doors. See what they say. Maybe the one that has no sound. That arm is so long. I've never actually seen the long arm of the law. It's impressive. You need to listen. Try again. First, the eye door. Hear nothing from that one. Someone's having a bad poo in that one. Go back through this door again. Well, I found the armory. Flesh, or they're fake doors. None of those are gonna work. All right, we're back. That's blocked. Uh-oh. Missing. There's a door here. That gives new meaning to the phrase, hold the elevator. What the f- Oh, he's so smiley. Hey. Are you my friend? Are we friends now? Aww. He's that way. Uh-oh. That's not cool. It's like a triangle room. That way, apparently.
Oh, God.
Oh my God. Let's listen to that door just came through. Maybe it's... again. He's just chilling in the elevator there. I guess I have to follow my friend onto the elevator. It's the only place left to go. The atmosphere in this game has been phenomenal. It's been so good. Hi, friend. Oh, are we good friends now? You look so nice with your bulged out eye. He's just happy. He's a happy guy.
Objective, light up all to light up the lights in all rooms.
That's a creepy painting. Oh my god. Oh my god. The game has such good tension and atmosphere. He's out there, I see him. Hey, buddy. Friends over. That's cool. Good. Oh, hi. Hello. Yeah, just having a little party. No big deal. Just having some friends over. Some friends for a nice little party now. Mm-hmm. buddy, could you hold this candle for me? No, nobody's home. Chat, you are. Well, the last room is his room. Get the fuck out of here, please. Such a good horror game. Like, damn, that was impressive. They need to get a budget and a publisher who doesn't interfere and let them make more shit. Because, damn, that was so good. Wow, just... mwah. One of the best I've ever played. That was so good from start to finish. Even the slightly annoying puzzle section was still very good. Yeah, this was a great run of games. This good game, good game, good game. Today was great. That was impressive.